some of us have seen in photographs on the internet, and someone even live, ships with huge mysterious balls on the deck. At the same time, few people know why these very balls are needed. Take at least the Soviet ship Ural, which was launched in 1983. It is clear that on a warship nothing is put just like that or for beauty. Everything has some functionality. So why do we need a mysterious design? Those who happen to live in the Soviet Union at a conscious age can confirm that relations between the USSR and the USA. I hope you enjoyed my videos. As you know, I still live in Ukraine with my cat, and everything is not so smooth here, but my pet and I believe that everything will be fine. If you want to treat her to delicious cat food, you can find details for donation in the description. For 1991 were an order of magnitude worse than the current ones. Then thousands of soldiers and sailors really kept their fingers on the panic buttons, and they not only believed in a future war, at some point she was truly expected. The situation was nervous, largely due to the rapid development of the potential intercontinental ballistic missiles, the development of new means of delivery required, new means of protection, and most importantly methods and means of prevention. The main problem in the field of missile security of the USSR was that, unlike NATO, the Union had fewer military bases away from its territory needed to track missile launches. For this reason, it was decided to create special reconnaissance vessel in 1983 on the water. A one-of-a-kind ship was launched, called Ural, ship with a nuclear power plant designed for long trips and tracking US missile launches, to simplify it quite a bit. Then the Ural was a large floating radar. Actually, under the mysterious ball, the installation of a radar station is spot. If you look closely, the ship has a few more smaller balls. There are also radar installations under them. Why are balls needed? The fact is that the locator is quite delicate equipment, and the open sea itself is highly aggressive environment. Therefore, the locator must be protected from the wind, salt, moisture and water. That's what protective balls are made for. It is worth noting that the Ural was not the only ship equipped in this way. Behind the Academy of Sciences of the USSR was a research vessel, cosmonaut Vladimir Komarov. It was used not only for scientific research, as well as for spacecraft control and communications with astronauts in Earth orbit. Radar stations hidden under the dome, used by Western countries both for defensive and reconnaissance purposes, as well as civil courts. By the way, on the territory of the Kimsky district of the Tiva region, near the village of Ignatova in Dubna, one of these balls lies on the earth. At one time, this fiberglass product was intended some kind of radar. However, apparently fell off the cables of the helicopter during transport. According to another version, this ball was brought here on purpose. It was supposed to be a movie theater in future.